A large, dominantly hyperechoic, heterogeneous nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The ratio of depth to width is lower in the upper part while larger in the lower two-thirds of the nodule. By judging the non-parallel orientation, the largest depth and the largest width should be compared, and the former exceeds the latter. The nodule has paranodular blood flow,